Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome back to my Watch Dogs Let's Play on the PlayStation 3. Let's pick up where we left off, controlling Aiden Pearce, an elite hacker in the city of Chicago. Alright, can I get on top of this crate somehow? Yes, I can. Yes, I can, and yes, I shall. Oh, alright, here you go. Try that again. Oh, sweet. So this is gonna bring me right over. Nice. Good work, Aiden Pearce. And that's what I've really loved about going back and playing, like, old... You go back and play, like, Ocarina of Time again for the first time in, like, 6 years, and, like, you forget everything about it, except for the fact that you love it, and it's a fantastic game. And that's I think, probably my favorite type of video game, is playing Almost a game there. The second time.
Once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
Haha.
I'm working on it.
She's real saucy, this one. And I think her accent is French, but it's a weird French, right?
Nice work, Fuller. I always took you for a prude, but I guess not if you got my file. I hope you enjoyed your little web tour through the foulest sphincters of the internet. I wonder, do you prefer the testicle torture or the pony dress up? Your turn.
Pony dress up. I think that was a swipe at MLP. Pointedly, a swipe at Tobias, whom the antagonizing agent on the other end of that phone call suspects he is. So, that's cool. We learned a little bit more about his past, which is that he's a brony. Kind of fits the profile, though, right? All right. How do we get... Oh, fucking damn. I drove all the way around looking for a way in, and I think it's just right here. Yeah, it is. Climb up! Every now and then my muscle memory thinks I'm supposed to be using X to jump over stuff like in Grand Theft Auto and not circle, so... Forgive me if I repeatedly duck behind cover for no conceivable reason. Now, is there a way to move some of these big crates like I did in the other area? Ah, fuck. Wait, maybe there is. Maybe, oh, right here. Oh, okay, I didn't even see this. Drove right past it. Oh, it's like my own personal elevator. So convenient that these decades-old hydraulics still have the fuel and fluid necessary to operate. Now we can hop over on top of these guys, right? Aiden can't jump across gaps, but he can jump down and back up again, so... He could work on some of his Nate Drake skills. We have a camera. I don't know if that unlocks the... Oh, that did unlock the door. Okay. I was thinking it was going to unlock another door that I didn't need access to right away. It did, though. It unlocked two doors. This one and the one I just came through. So, what is that over there? What am I looking at? Oh, a camera. Vulnerability detected. For rent. That's how I get in. Is that it? Is that it? Is this open? Oh, I thought this was gonna be a little harder. I was like overthinking it. I was looking for the next clue and really it was just walk over there.
Ah, do it.
What happened? Power up the generators. Enter the bunker.
I just heard the system come back online.
Yeah, thanks to me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
That's what Nate Drake thought.
Your face when the door opens.
Oh.
Oh, what do we have here? This does go down, right? There's like a passageway to go underneath ground. Is it behind me? What the fuck? What am I looking at here? Oh, shit. The whole crate went underground. Neat. Enter the bunker. Search for the power controls. Does Aiden Pearce have a flashlight app on that phone of his? Actually, turning on the profiler actually seems to light up a bit.
See? I was right. DedSec would make good use of this.
Shut up,
Clara. We need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course.
Well, that was easy. Glad we came to an arrangement.
Help me get her online.
Help me get her online here. If I could see what I was doing, maybe. Seriously, do I not have a flashlight app in my fucking arsenal?
It's dark in here. Can you get the lights?
Yeah, I'm trying to work on it. Dumb bitch. Oh, here we go. Pay attention to the yellow thingy.
Fingers crossed.
And fingers electrocuted, because I stuck them directly in an outlet.
Carlis.
In English?
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable.
Yeah, based on a myth you heard.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see.
I thought it wasn't used in years. What's with the widescreen, high-def monitors?
It's just elite, that's all.
How did Damien find this?
He has his ways.
This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rosie Freeman district.
Viceroy territory. There. Surveillance. You can use those to get a peek inside. Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Alrighty. So I think that was the... Is that the end of that mission? Or is this mission still going? How long are these missions? Jesus. A blank spot there-ish. Mission complete. Okay, good. As if it was like, go to another bunker and power that up. Holy shit. This is huge. I feel like Morgan Freeman in The Dark Knight. But you know who won't feel like a free man? The citizens of Chicago after I lay waste to their privacy. Ooh la la. Here we go.
Bringing Clara into this. I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
Everybody needs a friend. Everybody makes mistakes. It's Hannah Montana, though. She doesn't have any friends. That's like my new hideout. Hard and out of the way, but it's a hideout.
Unusual graffiti has appeared throughout the city, and our own tech expert at WKZ speculates they are QR codes designed to deliver unique content to the more tech-savvy citizens. So if you're up for an adventure, keep an eye out for these curious symbols.
Whoops. Sorry, my bad. My B. Well, I mentioned getting to the other side of the river so I could detect that own my own QR code I discovered, right? Which is over this way. Beep, 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 beep. So let's do that. Problem is, how do I get on this roadway? I don't think I can. I like that they give you motorcycles just out in the wilderness, though. They just leave them here so that if you do get stranded, the game provides you, like, a somewhat quick way back. It's kind of a nice touch. I haven't upgraded into the off-road shit, have I? I probably should do that now while I'm off mission. Driving. Off-road, 3 points, and I have 0 points. So, gonna go stop a couple more crimes before I can afford that one. God damn. So there's no way off this island except the way I came. At least by car. Oh! My goodness, that's gonna ruin the undercarriage. Oh, jeez. Come on, bridge. You're supposed to be my pal. Put the bridge back to where it came. I don't want people knowing about this place, you know? I'm the only one that can get to this island. Only one! I'm the one with the code. No one else has the code. Or the remote. I don't know what it was. That weirdo mental patient who's into My Little Pony. He's the one that gave it to us. No one can use this bridge either. I'm very selfish. We gotta look for a camera. Any camera will do, but a camera where we can use, that'd be helpful. Look, I mean, there's the fucking code. If I zoom in on our sniper rifle, you can see what I'm talking about, which means the camera has to be over here. Easier done than said, though, right? Strike that. Reverse it. Where are you, camera? Where are you, my friendly camera dude? Yeah. You help me out, I help you out. I give you something to look at. You fulfill your job as camera. No camera likes to be pointed at the wall. It does not fulfill its purpose. Fuck. Is it up top? Is it on the roadway? No, that doesn't make sense, because if it was on the roadway, it wouldn't be able to see through the highway.
Okay, but you aren't listening.
I am listening. Mom is going...
There's a camera right there! Maybe that's it. Shit, there's a fucking tree in the way. Damn it. This sucks. I know what I have to do, and I can't do it. Because things are complicated, alright? Life isn't easy in Watch Dogs. There's a camera on that building. I feel like that one's way, way too far away to be the answer. But I'm gonna try it. Like, it's right there. This has the right line of sight, but the highway's in the way. So I have to find something along here underneath the roadway.
You need to push them back or it's only going to get worse. You're too timid.
Yeah, it should be right over here. Oh, and it is. I just was stupid. Hey, look at that, huh? Unknown origin, possible ties to dead sec. Mysterious QR code. Super duper. I wonder, can I use my sniper rifle to get... No, I can't. I can't. I was hoping I could use my sniper rifle to zoom in so I could hack stuff, but... Well, I got the code exactly where I thought the camera would be.
Oh.
Just took me a little longer than it probably should have.
911, state your emergency, please.
Hey!
Help! Please send some cops! Can you repeat that? Hello?
No. No, you can't repeat that. Damn it.
911, please state your emergency. I think someone's shooting a gun! Send help! Can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line.
Drop the phone, bitch! Oh my God. Or run away with it. That works, too. Don't mind the dead body on the sidewalk. It wasn't the guy holding the gun running away from it. Oh, shit, a gun! You guys are too pussy to go over the bridge because it's... open? Da-da-da! Oh, that wasn't a very big jump. Sorry. No need to call the A-team. You know what I haven't done in a while? Online shit. Let's do one. Online tailing, online hacking, 1v1. Hack the fixer's phone, install the backdoor, steal the data. So we're gonna try one of these. I haven't done one of these in a bit. The Dementor PR. I've only done one of these before, and I wasn't recording it. It was part of, like, the 1 hour of gameplay that was not part of this LP. But otherwise, this is going to be one of my first tries really doing this. Let's see what happens now. Fixer activity located. Oh, I'm ready.
High-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
This is exciting. So, now if he profiles me with his profiler, I get caught and the mission's over. Which means basically, hide out. Damn it! That was him the whole time, I fucked up. I thought there was a guy running away from him, and I was like, oh, I'll be fine in the alleyway. He's still on the street. Well, oops. I want to play that again, though. I feel like I can learn from my mistakes. He looked like he almost ran right past me, though. And I'm surprised, because I was hiding in an alleyway, and that looks awful suspicious. One of the tricks is actually just walk around the sidewalk with a bunch of other people. And that may be what I'll try next time. The problem is I lost visual of him, and I didn't know where he was going to approach from. And I felt like the alleyway would be a good spot, and I thought wrong is what happened. That's, I think, is ultimately I made a mistake, and you were all witness to that. I did play this game before, though, and I actually won. I know you're not going to believe me, but I did. I really did. So it kind of sucks that there's no quick way to do this, like, a second time. I just have to go through the whole move again. Online session. So this is just my... okay, neat. Notoriety is earned by successfully completing online contracts. Yeah, I win one, I lose one, I win one, I lose one. It's not that. Jack518002. Thanks for putting your entire phone number on the internet there, Jack. Let's accept the mission, see what's going on. Hacking. Join failed. Searching for new session. Mobile. I don't know what the mobile challenge is. I've never done... I haven't done a race, either. I have done tailing. That's when someone chases you. Hacking is when you go after them. World map. Notoriety skills. Nitro boost. Increases nitros duration in online races. I didn't even know that was a thing in online races. Increase the duration of jam comms. Shrink the hacking search zone more at each step. Oh, neat. Let's see if we can do it. This time, I'm going to use blackouts. I'm going to stay near the street with other peds. Blend in.
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
At least now I have a fast car. All right, I'm in. Where is he? I already lost sight of him. Good, he walked right by me. He did not profile me. He got stuck. This is interesting. I don't have a really good spot here behind this sign, but it's kind of good. Right behind him, he can't see me. 44%, 45%. Oh shit, he crashed. Ooh, my heart is beating. This is very exciting. Percent. Now he's running across the street, right? Is that him? It looks like him, the one running from... Yeah, that one over there, the one running madly. Where'd he go? I can no longer see him. I don't know where he went. I don't know where he went. I'm getting nervous now. Does he see me? You've been profiled. Now run for it! Run for it, Marty! Shit! 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 I'm gonna evade him. I'm gonna totally evade him. He's not gonna get me! He's not gonna get me. He's not gonna get me. He doesn't know where I'm going.
911, what is your emergency?
Ah, shit! So he could see me still. I was hoping hiding behind the sign would, maybe get him off my back. I think the problem was I picked a translucent barrier to hide behind, but I had the general idea. You want to stay on the sidewalk with a bunch of other people, make him go right past you, but never find you. Unfortunately, that does it for this episode of Game Time. Please stay tuned for the next installment of my Watch Dogs Let's Play, where we continue the adventures of Aiden Pearce here in Chicago. But if you prefer not to wait, you can watch the next video right now by clicking the playlist link in the description. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.